the stretch, all set, race four, here at Northfield Park, picking up speed, here they come. In the rough and trotting, the next triumph gets the first call at the inside. Keystone Apache shows a little bit of early speed. Long Live the King has caught three wide around the first turn. But at the inside is Lucky Guess, who got away in fourth. It's a length and a half further back to Explosive in fifth. Sixth is Fort Commander. Then we come back to Capkin and Coke. And Concept is the trailer as they race up the back stretch. And it's the next triumph, a half a length to the good. Being urged to go on now on the outside is Long Live the King, past the opening quarter, 27-1 for Long Live the King, who was stung to the front, leading by a length and a quarter, tipping back to the outside. The next triumph is coming for the lead, now than a length of the lead, and Grismore thinks better of it. We'll drop back in and save a little bit of ground around that far turn. Keystone Apache gets away in the third, leaving the course there was Explosive. Explosive left the course and is at the inside. So as they come to the half mile station, they're there in 56 seconds flat, and it's Long Live the King on top, leading by a length and a quarter. The next to Triumph continues to track from the pocket in second. Keystone Apache now float to the outside, third for Ronnie Wren Jr. At the inside is Lucky Guess. Catkin and Coke is advancing nicely on the outside, but is gapping cover slightly. Then comes Fort Commander as they race up the back stretch. It's Keystone Apache, within a half a length of the leader, Long Live the King, past three quarters, 126-1, as they trot around that final turn. Long Live the King, still on top by a length. Keystone Apache continues to apply the pressure on the outside. The next to Triumph, getting a beautiful journey from the pocket, trying to gear up from the back is Fort Commander, as they make their way to the top of the stretch. Heads are turned for home. Long Live the King turns first at the inside. Here comes the next Triumph on the outside. Keystone Apache is trying, but the next Triumph comes up the inside to win. Long Live the King was the second. Catkin and Coke scored for third. Then Keystone Apache, 157-2.